What you're looking at is yesterday's session, workout session. And then we'll get into today's Rio. Strange week indeed for this guy. I ate something, must have been days ago, and I've been paying for it for this is the third day in a row. So it's got to get better, but I'm still working out as you see. Lost some weight, back down into 160s, and 169.2, so that's good. That's where I want to be, we're at 166. So if I get back down to that, I'm all right, as long as I don't lose muscle. I'm still staying hydrated, still keeping on, and I want to introduce you to a little something. Hold on just a second. Hold on. Do you see those bands right there? Do you see that right there? The mini trampoline, that's a rebounder. Do you stretch re? You're about to see workouts getting crunk. Making do is right. That's what we're doing right now. So how much food do you guys got?
It's ridiculous.
You going to Big Pharma? You still watching faker than fiction? Still pushing this narrative that this thing is real? And it's not.
It's ridiculous.
The only thing that's real is the agenda.
It's a freaking white car, too.
And the traffic here in this dead-end street was phenomenal. It was balls to the wall since the moment I stepped out there at 5:45. Balls to the wall is constant traffic, man. Fitty Homes was supposed to be in shelter-in-place or lockdown. But you wouldn't know it. You would not know it. The amount of traffic here in this dead-end streets, it's unbelievable, man. It's not normal. Look at all that radiation lines behind me. See that? Surrounded, man. And they're going to be installing F-I-V-E-G-E-E while you're sheltering in place, cowering in your corner. Believing in faker than fiction news. No, the parks are not meant for burial grounds, you jackass. They don't want to socialize in there. Don't you get it? Those are places where people socialize. Gotta be a real special moron. I think those are burial grounds. And yes, rookie hour is over. Still. Did the power yoga with Myra, who is a hottie. Yeah, it was virtual, just like your church. Just like you going to the doctors, right? You fell for the big PSYOP. Now it's on. They're going to run roughshod over you. How you like them now? It's unbelievable. They've all been telling you, every president just about been talking about the new NWO. It's here. Right before your very eyes, and you let it happen, you sheeple. You volunteered to quarantine, you're listening to Helly Weird. You're telling you to quarantine, and you're believing in you're falling for the social engineering. It's unbelievable. Why is it the politicians get to huddle together on TV giving a press conference? Why is it doctors and nurses get to work side by side and stuff like that? Huh? I don't see people on TV, the politicians wearing masks. It's to be continued, foul show. Rookie hour's still over, folks. Just a glimpse, whoop, don't be hating. But we're taking a look at the neighborhood. Non-stop traffic. Non-stop. It doesn't end. But we did see Van Tubbs, our former landscaper. The guy doesn't answer the phone because he doesn't want to cut our grass anymore. A lot of them just tap out, really. Taking care of this property because, let's face it, a lot of people don't really like to work. So, we're going to take a look at the neighborhood here. Walgreens still hasn't cut their grass. It's over, man. When are sheep gonna wake up? I'm gonna see what these bands are about with this rebounder. I do stress read. It's supposed to be good for your body, your cells, and everything.
Here comes another one.
There goes another one.
This is my third.
It's constant, man. You wouldn't know it. It's to be continued. Foul shout.